Hey everybody out there, welcome back to the good, the bad and the Bitcoin. My name is Dirk Hartig and today I want to show you how you can create your own cryptocurrency trading bot that will engage in short or long signals or exit them every time an alarm on TradingView is triggered. These alarm messages are going to look like this. Don't worry if they look a little bit complicated right now. I'm going to walk you, of course, step by step through. For this, I'm going to use four tools. The first one, obviously, TradingView. The second one is my market equilibrium indicator, or short MEI. And this one generates buy and sell signals on specifically cryptocurrencies on lower time frames. So you can see this here for Popcat, for Cardano, for Dogecoin, and for Ripple. And I mean, just by the look of it, you can see it's working really, really well. So my goal for today is to take these four cryptocurrencies and create a bot that will buy or sell or exit the markets every time a trading alert is triggered. For this, I'm going to use a tool called WunderTrading, which basically is going to execute the trades and, you know, forward them to my exchange of choice. In this case, I'm using Bybit, by the way, and engage in the trade, track the trades, and give me statistics on the trade. And you can see here with the bot I'm currently running, this one within just 2 weeks is already up by 8.4% or $850, which obviously is for just 2 weeks an insanely good performance. Market equilibrium indicator, the one that generates here the buy and sell signals, that's my proprietary indicator. If you're interested in using this one tool, you'll find a link in the description of this video. It costs $129 per month. However, there is a promo code also that I'm running right now, which gives you a lifetime rebate of 35%. You can find this one in the description of this video, so you can get this one for actually under $100 per month. And as you can see, this one pays really off for itself, in my opinion. Yeah, here on WunderTrading, you will need also a subscription. I'm having here the Pro plan, which comes at $40 per month. Depending on how many bots you want to run, you can also go with a starter plan here for $5 a month if you only want to have one bot trading one cryptocurrency, or the basic one if you want five bots, a max of five bots. Up to you. Also link in the description where you can get 10% off for those monthly costs. Now, bear in mind here that in order to run successful bots, you will need to take a little bit of money into your hand. Nothing comes really for free, so be prepared to spend anything between probably $100 to $200, you know, to have the infrastructure, your indicator set up in a good way. And do me the favor, really don't fall for bots out there that promise you you just need to invest like $100, $200 or $500 and then they are going to earn you, I don't know, 100% a month or 1,000,000% per year. It's just not working, believe me, just on this. I've done this for a very long time and I've seen it all, really. Good, let's walk quickly here through the setup. So the goal here is every time a trading alert triggers, I want my WunderTrading bot to execute a trade. And what I need to do here is I need to go to SignalBot. You can see here already the bots that I'm running. These are the ones for one of the accounts that I'm using. And I need to click here on Create Bot. And of course, as I said, I want the trading bot to be triggered every time an alert message from TradingView is triggered. There are other things also here that you can use. However, this is what I'm using. Good, this brings us to this screen. We need to have a name for our bot. In this case, I want to call it 2 minute May market equilibrium indicator scalping bot. You can enter a bot description here. I'm just going to leave this open. So if you are just getting started with this and you want to see if, you know, your strategy has an edge over the market, you don't want to really risk money yet, which is understandable, you can also opt here for paper trading, for example. So under my exchanges here, you can generate also demo accounts, which you can then use to kind of simulate with everything included. So it's going to take into account trading fees, obviously, as well. Is my bot really working? This is always a good idea, starting out with something like this, to have like a couple of weeks of demo trading to see if reality works as good as backtesting. As I said, I want to trade four different cryptocurrencies here based on my May indicator on the 2-minute time frame on Heiken Ashi candles. So I need to select here the 2-minute time frame. I want to select the pair. The first one is going to be Popcat, US dollar. I'm going to leave bot start condition is a trading view alert, obviously. Order type, I'm going here with market orders because on every alert, I want to make sure my bot is going to enter the market. Position size, I'm working here with a fixed amount. So I want the bot every time an alert is triggered and a new position is open to trade $250. I'm personally working here with a leverage of 1. So with a 10K account, $250 position size. I don't want to leverage this. So I don't want here to click here on 10, for example. That would mean my position size is 2,500, 250 times 10. My personal risk appetite is a little bit conservative here. So I want to have basically no leverage, or actually below 1 leverage. 10K account, $250 position size is below 1 leverage. So I'm going to allow my bots multiple entries. What does that mean? You can see here sometimes that a number of signals are triggered before the market finally goes into the direction I want it to do. So for example, here on every sell signal, I want the bot to engage in a short position of $250. This is meant by multiple entries. Exit all means that if I get a signal here to the opposite, so after these sell signals, for example, a buy signal down here, these short trades are automatically closed. You can also, if you want to use take profit and stop loss here, whatever your risk management strategy is here, I'm not using this because my market equilibrium indicator will automatically reverse trades very quickly if they go into the wrong direction. Plus, I only use an amount of $250 per trade, so I'm not using any leverage at all here. So my risk management comes here from the position size and the indicator itself. Good, that is all checked already. Now, what you'll see here are the following message. You'll see a webhook, which we are going to use for TradingView. You'll see a message for entering long trades, for exit long trades, for entering short trades, and for exiting short trades. And this is now where we need to generate the trading alerts. So I need to click on the clock here. I need to go make sure I'm here at alerts and not at the lock. Then I click here on plus. And then it shows me here which symbol am I currently on. Popcat, US dollar, perpetual contract, Heiken Ashin candles, 2-minute charts. Now I need to define the condition that, for example, enter long trade is triggered. In this case, I'm going to select my indicator, MEI, and select the condition MEI buy signal. Now this is very important. I want this signal only to be triggered once per bar close. So on the close of the candle, if there is a buy signal, then this alarm is going to be triggered. You don't want it only once. You don't want it only once per bar or once per minute. Make sure this is set, if you're using my indicator, to once per bar close. Then I'm going to give it a name. So we can say, for example, call it scalping Popcat May buy signal. And then I need to enter a message here. And here you just need to copy trade the enter long condition. So I'm going to copy this one. I'm going to paste it in here. And then I'm going to the second side here. Now I can choose, for example, that I get notified every time a signal is triggered. I don't want this. I need to make sure that I have the webhook here. The webhook is this one. So I need to copy this, if not already done. And need to post it in here. That makes sure that when the signal is triggered, that WunderTrading gets notified about it to execute your trade. And if you want, you can have something like play a sound. I also don't want this. You can have email sent, you know, whatever you want. That's it already for our long trade. So I can click here on create. Okay, that's our first condition. This one we've checked off already. Now we need to tell the indicator when to exit those long trades. In my case here, again, I'm going to select the MEA. Now, when is this indicator, the spot supposed to exit the trade? Of course, you know, when it's in a long trade, whenever a sell signal is triggered. So I'm going to choose here MEI sell signal, again, once per bar close, and I'm going to call it scalping popcat exit long signal. Again here, exit long, I'm going to copy this, paste it in here. I need to ensure that my webhook URL is in and click on create. And now we've already entered the conditions for entering long and exiting long. Now we need to create an alarm so the bot knows when to enter into a short trade. Again, we are still on Popcat. We select the May here. You guessed it. We want to have a sell signal once per bar close, and we're going to call it scalping May, scalping Popcat. That is May sell signal. We're going to copy paste this here. Again, make sure the webhook is there, click on create. Great, and the last one we need to create is the exit short condition. And you guessed it again, the bot is supposed to exit a short position whenever a long signal appears. So may buy signal, copy paste this one. Here we go. Make sure the webhook is there and click on create. Now I can go through all of my four currencies here. So I'm going to repeat the process later on for ADA, for Dogecoin and for Ripple. However, I'm done here now for the Popcat trading pair. So all I need to do now is to click here on create bot. Then it asks me here, would you like to start the bot immediately? No, I want to wait until the bot gets its first signal from TradingView. Great, now you can see here our bot is active, 2 minute May scalping bot. I need to repeat this process now three times more. So for all the other currencies I want to trade, in my case ADA, Dogecoin and Ripple. However, as you know how the process is now, I'm going to refrain from walking you through the process again. After this, I can basically turn off my trading view. I can turn off my computer, and then WunderTrading is automatically going to execute those trades for me. Once a number of signals are then executed, you can find here under my exchanges more detailed analytics where you can see exactly in which trades is the bot currently engaged, what has the bot traded before, your all-time P&L and statistics per week, per month, and so on and so forth. So everything that you really need to monitor, is this bot actually profitable? As I said, I've done this already 2 weeks ago for a bot. So you can see this one, as I said in the beginning, is trading very well. I can see the positions it's currently engaged in. I can see all the positions it has traded in the past. I can monitor things like how profitable is my bot. So you want to have an eye here, for example, on the profit factor. This one always should be well above one. If you end up being above 1.5 or even 2 here, that means that actually your bot is insanely profitable. You can see here also percentage profitable. So on the last 71 trades, my bot here was profitable in roughly 75% of the time. So this one really going, of course, very well into the direction we wanted to do. That's it already for today. You now know how to easily set up a trading bot. You know the tools I use for. There are, of course, other tools that you can use for. This is my choice. This is what works best for me. If you like the video, leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Also, make sure if you're interested how my bots, how my trading strategy here is developing, to join our Market Equilibrium trading channel on Telegram. You'll find a link, of course, for that in the description of the video too. All I have to say now is take care and happy trading and investing. Goodbye.